She thought she might be a cat, but she turned out to be a whale.
No, not a cat. Okay, this is called Outwitted, and it's by Edwin Markham. He drew a circle that shut me out. Heretic, rebel, a thing to flout. But love and I had the wit to win. We drew a circle, then took him in. I love it. I love that. The first page that I actually opened up was a poem by Ralph Waldo Emerson called The Conquered Hymn.
I think you should read it because
would you like me to read The Conquered
Hymn? When I opened the book, I opened to that page as well. And we grew up in Concord.
This is something that we've heard over many years. But this
Concord Mass.
Conquered Hymn.
You never said Concord. It's
Concord. Concord.
Okay, well, I have a cue in there.
By Ralph Waldo Emerson.
Is that My Little Birdies?
Mm-hmm. Butterfly.
Two eyes on its wing.
The little birdie wants some food. He came while you guys were all in the house looking at...
Yeah,
ready to roll?
Yep.
Okay. Oh. By the rude bridge that arched the flood, their flag to April's breeze unfurled, here once the embattled farmers stood and fired the shot heard round the world. The foe long since in silence slept, alike the conqueror silent sleeps, and time the ruined bridge has swept down the dark stream which seaward creeps. On this green bank, by this soft stream, we set today a votive stone, that memory may be their dream, deed redeem, when like our sires, our sons are gone. Spirit that made those heroes dare to die and leave their children free, bid time and nature gently spare the shaft we raise to them and thee.
And that poem is on a monument that
sits right at the Concord Bridge.
At the Concord Bridge where the battle, the shot was fired and the battle began.
Yep.
And every Patriots Day, which is in April.
You can read that.
Well, we used to. There's a big parade in Concord, and we used to go rent a boat, rent a motor and a little boat, sort of a little bit bigger than the streaker, and we'd go down the Concord River to the point where they enact the battle and watch them fire off the cannons. You have to be there at dawn. It was something I just loved to
And then
do
the
every
whole
year.
Town would get together for a big pancake breakfast. Mm-hmm. It was just a day of really a lot of fun. This is a poem that my husband wrote this morning. It's called The Poem of the Non-Accomplished. One. Ah, done. No me, you see. No goal. No role, myself undone. Love R. There you have it.
You took a nap.
Yep.
Chatty, isn't it?
Very chatty.